the systematic approach of the team members under Dr. Anoop Misra was excellent. The modules are well structured, and the newer technologies they are incorporating in the treatment of diabetes is always appreciable. Then next thing is they have got a specific diabetic food clinic and all the latest equipments to detect autonomic neuropathy, to detect pulse wave velocity, then body fat composition, and even the latest angle brachial index assessment, all those things are there. And they have got a very good ophthalmology wing is there. And next is the clinical approach to the patient under the eminent professor, Dr. And he was a professor of medicine in All India Institute of Medical Science with so many awards and other things, definitely motivated me to join this course. I did two or three courses from the South India. There's one from under PHFI, WHO recognized this one. Next is I did a diploma as well as MD from Annamalai University in diabetes. But still, the latest technologies and latest app and all those things are definitely motivating, and all of the patients are literate in our state. So they will ask the latest development in medicine as well as in diabetology. So to answer all those things, we have to update ourselves. That's why I have joined this course. And for my future or coming generation, my advice is to always update yourself. The latest this thing regarding an Indian medical graduate is you should always be a teacher, and you should always a lifelong learner, and you should communicate with the patient. Definitely you have to communicate with the patient, and you should be a professional too. These are the four things I have to give them as a message. Definitely. The most important part is the clinical examination, how Dr. Misra is approaching the patients. Even though seemingly he may be tough, he is having that quality of approaching the patient systematic. My experience with him, while I was sitting in his room, he has explained and he showed me about the knuckle pigmentation and all those things. So I have seen so many clinicians there in my state, but the difference is that the most important, he is a very good clinician as well as updating himself daily. So I want to get at least 10 to 15% of that to my state also.